big hits, big names, and even bigger personalities. The most watched network shows, original local programming, and your syndicated favorites. WSPA and WYCW have it all.
We're trying to create a brand, and Wise Guys, as people see us, I think instant credibility when we went on TV. And to a lot of businesses and consumers, that kind of stamps that you're legit, that you're credible. And I think by going on TV, it put us at a lot more credibility with our clients. And we began to see people notice us more. Our logo began to be recognized. As a result, people began to walk into our locations more. They began to answer the doors more when our outside sales team went to their doors. If we were doing events, they would say, hey, we saw you guys on Channel 7. So we felt like the intangibles that we got automatically spilled over into our sales. So it was a great benefit for us.
Our thanks to another happy participant in last year's It's Time for TV advertising program. 7 on Your Side's unique initiative to help local businesses grow and prosper.
This year, there are more reasons than ever for growing companies to decide that it's time for TV. With this affordable advertising program that harnesses the power of television, why is now the time for TV?
The economic forecast is great. Interest rates are still low, which is fueling housing and auto sales. The pent-up pressure of consumer demand is prompting sales activity in multiple industries. People are ready to spend. The question is, will they spend with you?
Well, a lot of that's going to depend on you, how you tackle advertising. Now, how do you catch new customers, build that top-of-mind awareness that sets you apart from the competition? What can 7 on Your Side do for you? Take a look at the replay.
Visit SpartanburgParks.org and get into the swing of things.
I was concerned when I came to the meeting to talk about Time for TV, whether or not we would be able to afford it, and WSPA made it doable for us.
Of course, when the commercial first aired, we could see a difference in traffic in the store. We seemed to have a lot more people. We were getting a lot of people that said, we saw your commercial, it's just great. We did notice a very much a larger volume of traffic that was coming in the store.
We are Window World.
I can tell a difference when we're on TV and when we're not on TV. When it gets quiet around the office, I'll say, well, we must not be on this week.
If the name is Nodines, you know it's a name you can trust.
Come see my family at Nodines in Emin.
Since we've started this, our response from our customers have been just great. We've got a lot of new customers that didn't even know we were in the area. And it's boosted business to one of the best years we've ever had.
When you call for heating and air repairs, do you feel like you're a priority? Call Kendall Smith at Priority Heating and Air.
I've never done a commercial or anything like it, so I'm not a very good with a camera, obviously, and it wasn't easy doing the shooting, but they made it easy. We had to take a few takes so I could get my words right, but they did an excellent job with it. It didn't take that long, actually. And then the end product, when they got done with it, we were very impressed with.
Whether you live in upstate South Carolina or in western North Carolina, don't settle for less. Call Garages Plus for a free quote and start your project today.
Once we found out we could fit it in our budget, it's been great. I think our sales are up by almost 100%. We doubled what we did last year. The calls and driving to our website has gone just skyrocketing. So it's been a win-win for us, absolute win-win, yeah.
Time for TV looked like a great deal. I could get on the TV for a reasonable price.
Another key element for us is really feeling comfortable with the people that we're dealing with with WSBA.
They were just extremely accommodating, and I think that's really what helped to make our commercials so good.
We're very pleased with what they did for us.
Look forward to doing another one here in the next few months.
The way television engages the senses with sight, sound, color, and motion makes it the most influential and exciting advertising medium. More adults learn about products and services from TV than any other source.
WSBA 7 on Your Side is the most watched station in all of South Carolina. Combined with our sister station, WYCW, we reach 1 million people per week.
5 hours of local news every weekday, including the market's only 7 p.m. newscast. Top-rated syndicated programs like Dr. Phil and Judge Judy, along with the CBS television network, America's most watched network for 10 of the last 11 years.
Plus, we're the home to the market's only two live daytime talk programs, Your Carolina with Jack and Megan, weekday mornings at 10 a.m. on WSBA, followed by Carolina Now on the Carolina CW 62 at 11. We also have Scene on 7, the update's only locally originated evening entertainment and variety program.
Our 7 on your side, caring for the Carolinas brand, supports our deep involvement in the community. And advertising on our stations extends that positive brand to your business. You can get the right message delivered every time with a quality, custom-produced commercial right through our award-winning in-house Flying Ace production team.
And our reach doesn't stop with WSPA. With our sister station, WYCW, we can provide you with the opportunity to reach a wider demographic and deliver your message to a broader audience.
Whether over the airwaves or online, 7 on your side will deliver your message to potential customers in an effective and affordable way that will drive sales through your door.
Now is the time for TV, and we encourage you to strongly consider taking advantage of the special limited-time advertising program reserved for select local businesses just like yours.
It's time for TV, and the time is now. Let us make you our next 7 on your side success story. Thank you.
This program that they have out there, they kind of saturate the area and the market for you and get you branded, and good way to start.
More and more people were seeing our commercial, and then the phone call started coming.
Since the commercial has begun, we've actually drawn business from other areas instead of just our surrounding areas.
And what we did see as measurable results from this effort was an uptick in our website visits and very successful participation in the events that were promoted.
We're bringing in from North Carolina, other parts of Greenville, lower part of Spartanburg. So it's really drawn in business from beyond our local area.
And really, when you saw the final piece, it was amazing how it all came together. So we're very fortunate to have a creative team that they had for us to be able to work with.